replacement, Steve Dunlop.
Did anyone see that little boot from Radiki Samo? Yeah.
Off down by Steve Capria. There we go.
They lead 3-0. Carter gives it to Thompson. Oh, and he's picked up and driven into the ground by... Whoops. Carter picked it up and Samo picked him up. Oh, Samo.
Pips to Stephen Moore again. Oh, hand it there by Radiki Samo. Pops out the back.
Driven off up a grunt. Now, Francois Lowe in midfield. There's a good solid tackle from Radiki Samo.
Burns. Cooper. Now he's going to kick across for Radiki Samo, and he leaps high and takes it. Gets the fend going. Samo throws it back infield, and Higginbotham is there, and he pops it up brilliantly to Sharp.
Wallabies, Rocky Elson there making a half break. Needed someone to run short.
And Samo beat one. Oh, and there he lost it. And it's just to hold on about 25 metres out.
Chisholm on both occasions.
Here we go. Samo showing and going. Radiki Samo. Now Cooper. Tapper wide. Throws the dummy taken by Matthewson. He gives it away to Samo.
Back at first receiver.
Wide ball running on. It was Adam Ashley Cooper. He gives it to Radiki Samo. The Fijian steam train on the right wing scores for the
ball. That's what we want.
And Pocock does well, snatched it away from Richie McCaw. Now it's Samo, and Big Radiki throws a dummy, gets rid of one. Radiki Samo, clear run